Long Beach Boulevard. Here we are.
Outfit on point.
This is Iona. Hi. We're getting ready to skate, Jerry. Hopefully it's not soaked. Yeah. Who's that? That's Amy? Oh my god!
Going down for, you know, like feed all the plants or whatever.
Alright, we are here at Cherry. It's like 9:30, 10 a.m. It's like 10 a.m. It's like 9:30. Okay.
God bless your soul.
The park's kind of damp. It rained a little bit this morning.
That rail is not damp though, so that's our money.
Oh, true. It's a pretty sick park, like street features. What would you say the craziest times during the day? How crazy does it get?
Noon to 4? 4 p.m.
Yeah.
It's like prime time, like traffic hour.
Yeah.
Like literally you're gonna be running into people.
Okay.
And you have to have like hyper confidence if you want to be with the boys.
Yeah.
Dangerous to skate when it's wet, so very slippery, lots of accidents could happen, but you know what, it's still all right, just be cautious. Could never really do front side reverts, so let's see how this goes.
Cherry Park, she kind of just said to us as we were skating, like, she loves seeing girl power. So yeah, just so you know. There's a rock here. If that's your thing, you can skate the rock. Ooh, good.
We made it up there.
Yeah.
We're gonna make it up there.
Editing the Cherry Park footage. I went to Cherry Park another day with a lot more friends. I did go there at a time that was a lot more packed. I'm gonna insert some clips from that day so you get a better view of what Cherry Park is like when there are a lot more people present. The community is really friendly. Be willing to adapt to any environment. People have cultures set up in different communities, so don't go in and just kind of stick to a rigid set of operating, kind of see how the flow goes at different parks that you go to. So Cherry Park definitely has its own flow, but that doesn't make it bad. It is really awesome. Honestly, it's one of my favorite parks to go to. Hopefully this gives you a better view of what it's like to skate Cherry. Long Beach, LBC, let's go! Yeah!
I wake up, flex, thumbs down, that check, no drip, this,
wet.
Tell them run it off. No sleep, no
rest.
Might crash, might
wreck.
But first I
stretch.
Tell them run it off. I wake up,
flex.
Thumb down, not
check.
No drip, this.
Whack.
Tell them run it off. No sleep, no
rest.
Might crash, might
wreck.
But first I
stretch.
Tell them run it off.
Nine out of ten, roll through my hands, I'm by my lonely. Turned to a savage, now my baby wants to hold me. I love my fans, don't need no friends, I got my homies. Thought I could trust you, I find out you tried to zone me. I'm number one up on that court, I'm Nick McGrick. The first one in the last one.
Genius, smart, amazing.
Put in my hours, send an invoice and they pay me. I need six rings like MJ and Tom Brady. I wake up, flex, thumb down that check, no drip this. What? Tell them run it all, no sleep, no rest. Might crash, might wreck, but first I stretch. Tell them run it all. I wake up, flex, thumb down that check, no drip this. What? Tell them run it all, no sleep, no rest. Might crash, might wreck, but first I stretch. Tell them run it all. Y'all gon' make me take that trip way out to Europe. Call up Nigeria, come through in a hurry. Those London boys don't come to play, you should get worried. One false move, find yourself, they getting buried. Dance with the devil, used to love playing those games. Made some bad decisions that brought my mama pain. I made a promise to her, swore that I would change. Woo! I'm on the come up, bet I live up to my name. I wake up, flex, I'm down that check. No drip this, what? Tell them run it up.
Yee!
Might crash, might wreck, but first I stretch. Tell them run it all. I wake up, flex, thumb down that check. No drip this, tell them run it all. No sleep, no rest. Might crash, might wreck, but first I stretch. Tell them run it all.
And I'm gonna wrap up filming for now, just to get some practice runs in for no complies. Mine sucks so bad. If you like this video, have you been to Cherry Park and what do you think? Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. Subscribe too. All right, bye.